You've seen the three nominees. Now it's time to vote. And while they're voting, check out tonight's honorable mentions. Of our voting. Our third place.